This video is sponsored by Defrobot.
Drive the future.
Hello YouTube and welcome to Heathen Hacks. Yep. If you're here from the previous video, glad to see you back. I assume that you've just finished the fading or breathing LED. If so, let's move on to the fifth project, RGB LED. Let's go! Here are the things that we're going to need for this project. The DF Arduino Uno board, prototyping shield, mill-to-mill jumper cables, 220 ohm resistors, and the 5mm RGB LED. To start wiring things up, let's get our DF Arduino board, mount the prototyping shield on top of it, get our 5mm RGB LED while keeping in mind that the LED's cathode is on the right side, get our 220 ohm resistors, then connect them to the RGB LED's pins. We will not connect any resistor to this pin right here because this is the RGB LED's cathode and is supposed to be connected to the ground pin like so. Now let's connect the RGB LED's red, green and blue pins to their respective DF Arduino pins by using the jumper cables. Red pin represented by the red jumper cable is connected to DF Arduino pin number 9. Blue is connected to DF Arduino pin number 11. And green is connected to DF Arduino pin number 10. There it is. R, G, and B. So here's the code for project number 5 that is provided by DF Robot. Let's connect our board to the computer. Click on Tools to make sure that we're using the correct board and COM port. Click on Verify and then upload the code. Let me turn off some lights. As we can see here, the RGB LED is cycling through different colors randomly. And that's it for the demo, I guess. Here's how the code works. First, we declare the variables for the red, green, and blue pins as output. They are all connected to the PWM pins of the DF Arduino board, so we can pass values from 0 to 255 to them using the analog write function. On the void loop, we created a new command called colorRGB, which has three parameters, random 0255, random 0255, and another random 0255. Random has two parameters, minimum and maximum values that would be used to assign a random value from 0 to 255 to the red, green, and blue pins every second. Void colorRGB is the command that is being repeated in the void loop. Inside the command colorRGB, we have the analog write that assigns a constraint to each of the three RGB LED pins. Each constraint function has three parameters, namely the constraint parameter of the variable that we've declared, the variable red for example, the minimum value, and the maximum value or 0 and 255. That's pretty much it, really. I know that it can be quite confusing from time to time, so for a more in-depth explanation, please refer to the PDF. Click right here if you feel ready to move on to the next project. See ya!